this is an advanced project which requires a lot of patience, and I was wondering if it would be a good subject for a tutorial, because I knew from the beginning that it would be very complex, but I just couldn't resist painting these apple blossoms. They were so beautiful, and I thought you might enjoy painting them as well. I also thought that it would be a great opportunity to show you how to tackle leaves like this and also white flowers. This painting combines actually everything I love: wet on wet background, lots of details in the flowers, lots of green, and complexity. Complexity is something that I've never been afraid of, because I think that the more complex a painting is, the easier it is. Why? Because we can focus on small areas, we don't have to paint stressful big washes, we can slowly build the entire painting in small sections, painting one after another, just like a jigsaw puzzle. That's what I've always liked and enjoyed. The process is slow, but it's also very relaxing. The tutorial is divided into 13 parts. In each part, we're going to paint one section of the painting. I'll guide you step by step through the whole process, showing you exactly how to paint the background, how to tackle those complex leaves, and how to paint white petals. It's definitely a painting that will take you a while to finish. It's quite demanding technically, but if you have any experience with watercolor painting, I'm sure you can paint it. Because I divided it into really manageable parts, and if you follow me, you can do this for sure. The full tutorial is available in my online watercolor school at esperoart.com. So come and join us, and let's paint it together. Thanks for watching!